All right, good day everybody. It's Bill Ball and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, September 10th, 2015. And I just want to take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury UMC in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up today, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org. Or you can call the church office at 304-725-5513. Well, the first thing I'd like to lift up today, as you can tell, I'm riding around. I'm listening to my Christian radio music and just loving the Lord as I drive. I always take an opportunity as I'm in the car to say a few prayers. It really, it's a good time to just be with Jesus and the Lord and myself. So it's just take a time, you know, when you're in the car by yourself to say a few prayers. It really, really makes a special moment in your car. You can pray anywhere. Just remember that. I'd like to lift up just a couple items that are coming up. Just a reminder that this Saturday at 7:45 a.m., we will be meeting in front of the Asbury Center for a community service project. This is being done by the United Methodist Men, the Youth Group, and the Boy Scouts, and anybody else in the church is welcome to join us. We'll meet in front of the Asbury Center at 7:45 and leave from there to go to the work site. Please bring a water bottle and your gloves with you and any yard tools that you think we might need. Okay, other than that, just it's going to be a normal weekend. Kids' bells are picking up again this Sunday, and youth group is meeting again this Sunday, and the United Methodist Men will be meeting at 8 o'clock Sunday morning for breakfast. So everything else is available on our calendar, so just take a look at our calendar online. You can reach it at myasburychurch.org. Well, that's all I have for this wonderful Thursday. I hope everybody has a blessed day, and we'll see you in church on Sunday. God bless everybody. Bye-bye.